In order to be what we are, we have to come out of what we are not. Now then, here you and I are sitting in a body. Now in a few years this body will die. Go back to dust. Am I the body? He was a quiet man, an artist, a craftsman, very conscious of his surroundings, a landscape artist mostly at that time. So he taught me to observe nature, to see the beauty of what was in front of me.